another breakfast spot. You chill out. All you do in Hawaii is just eat.
That's all we fucking do, man.
What's for breakfast today?
Bon loco moco.
What do you get for breakfast?
Same thing as pita loco moco.
What do you get for breakfast?
An Hawaiian omelette or some shit like that.
What is in it?
Pork.
A little pig.
Loco moco too?
No. I'm in my own plate. Spam, eggs, corned beef hash, breakfast potatoes.
Ben, what are you getting?
Eggs Benedict.
That's like the most common thing about this.
Yeah, the pork. What's it called? What's the pork called? The Kalua. Kalua pig.
What port is this? What port are we at? What port? Before Wainimi? What's the port?
Oh, this is Alamoana Harbor. Waikiki Beach Harbor.
Waikiki Beach Harbor. Cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
Let's go show people what the beach looks like. We're in Hawaii. No, just wait. Waikiki. Very calm, relaxed. Big event this afternoon for Mikey Garcia.
God, Aaron Morales. Make sure everybody goes to his next fight. June 30, Oklahoma City, Chesapeake Arena. Cholo Salcedo, co-main event.
Main event.
Yeah, Zurdo Ramirez, main event. Aaron from Oklahoma is going to be on the card.
Where's that? Where's the fight?
At the Thunder Chesapeake Arena, the Thunder's Arena. Where? In Oklahoma City.
Have you ever been to Oklahoma?
I've been to Oklahoma. I've been to some random ass places, but I don't think I've ever been to Oklahoma. First time, so we'll...
I bet you find RGBA fans in Oklahoma.
We better have a shitload of fans there.
Well, he was a cousin of Moctezuma the second. That's like the most famous one, right?
George, you're the legendary George. The hour, what's his name?
1 hour man.
1 hour man, George.
The man, the myth, the legend.
And I saw it, I witnessed it yesterday. It was an hour.
You witnessed it, you saw it?
No, I didn't see it. But we were waiting for you for an hour. Why did you get an Aztec warrior, Cuauhtemo Blanco, on your shoulder?
Cuauhtemo Blanco. I like the Aztec culture. I'm very, whenever we had that in school, like, I was very interested.
He rose to power at 25, dog.
Boss.
The boss. Cuauhtemo.
What happened?
The last emperor from the Aztec warriors, the Aztec culture.
What was his country, his rule?
It's Mexico.
No, but Mexico had California back then, right?
No. Aztec meaning like the
mountains?
Central Mexico.
Like Mexico, like in there?
Yeah, well, like every city, ruled a lot, but Mexico City is the main capital.
The greatest warrior in Mexican history?
I don't know. No, fucking Juan Manuel Marquez is the greatest warrior.
Chavez.
Marquez. Marquez.
You like Marquez over Chavez?
Marquez over Chavez. A little more technical, a little more polished. My personal taste. Preferences.
A position?
Morales is the best. Morales is the greatest of all time.
Morales. He's the last man to beat Manny before Marquez.
He's a legend.
Or before, I should say, who beat Manny before Marquez? Was it Bradley?
I don't even have Chavez top two. I have Morales one and Finito Lopez number two. And then Marquez, then Barrera, then Chavez.
Look at that one, dude.
I have.
What is this?
This is like a dude. I just saw Paul from Malika. Let me take a picture with you guys' table.
Okay, is that
okay?
Yeah.
You want to be in the picture?
No, that's my father.
Should I get up?
No.
Let's go ahead.
Should I get up? Beat it. One, two.
One more time for Snapchat. One, two. There we go.
Snapchat, you should follow this guy.
I don't Snapchat.
She has to approve. So here, Mikey, before we end this video, the top five Mexican fighters of all time. Best warrior.
Favorite fighters?
Favorite, or the best?
Okay, favorite? Yours. Marquez, Lopez, Barrera, Morales, and then...
Chavez.
Honestly, I don't...
Yourself, say yourself.
No, Chavez.
You know what?
Oh.
Say yourself.
My fifth one is Margarito, fuck that.
But you gotta put Chavez, no?
No, you don't.
My favorite, Chavez Jr.
Saludos, bad motherfucker. So mine goes Morales 1, Finito 2, number 3, Barrera. No, Marquez. I like Marquez better, Barrera. Marquez, then Barrera, then Salvador Sanchez, then Jaime Munguia. And Margarito.
And number 1 first. Chavez. Okay. Gotta give him for sure. Mikey Garcia. Salvador Sanchez. Manuel Marquez. And my last one is.
Canelo.
No, not Canelo. What's his name? The one,
Benito Lopez.
No, he trained. Ah, man.
Antonio Margarito?
No, Vargas. Fernando.
Fernando Vargas.
Hey, I like it.
And Jaime Munguia, honorable mention.